Hello and welcome back to the College of Lake County, home of the Lancers. Today we begin the game recap of the Lancers versus Oakton Community College. And for the match, they hit 22 out of 66 shots and also hit 9 out of 10 free throws. 12 of their points came from in the paint, 18 points came off of turnovers, and 14 points were from second chance opportunity. The top performers for this match were Hannah Rupop with 20 points, 8 assists, 2 blocks, 4 steals, and 18 rebounds. Then we have Deja Mays with 13 points, 3 assists, and 3 rebounds. And finally, we have Mallory Knox with 14 points, 2 assists, 2 steals, and 5 rebounds. With a great team effort, the Lancers won 59-50. And to finish up this recap, thank you for watching and supporting the Lancers, and please be sure to stay tuned as the season is coming to a close.